In this tutorial, I'll show you how to mix more than two layer weight nodes. Here is a basic layer weight node example. I'm using a mix shader node here, and we can technically add more set of mixed nodes along with the layer weight nodes to mix them further. The layer weight node does this. But we're not limited to just two colors. Here is another method by using a mix RGB node. I'll show you how to mix four colors along with two layer weight nodes. By using this set of nodes, we can have a very interesting material that has four customizable colors. We can even control how they would look like by changing the blend settings of the layer weight nodes. They can be animated as well. We can even add a third layer weight node. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.